Ultimate Pokemon Trainer Match about to begin.
Can you imagine being trapped like that for centuries?
Sierra?
I'm almost afraid to ask, but what's your decision?
I'll accept your offer. I won't shut the power off.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! You're doing the right thing! After all, this is a great man we're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a living legend to talk to. Good luck running Nuka World!
Yeah. They say you can't be a badass evil person in this game.
Free at last.
No! Mr. Bradford! I'm sorry! You bitch! You bitch! You bitch! You bitch! You said you'd let Brad Burton live! You're gonna pay for that!
Huh?
Squirtle! I choose you! Squirtgun! Attack! Squirt in her face! Charizard, I choose you! Well, that wasn't supposed to happen.
I sort of feel sorry for him. I couldn't stand being a frozen head. How could I drink Nuka-Cola?
Articuno! Go! Lugia! Finish her off! Atom Bomb! Damn, Lugia. What'd you have for lunch? What the fuck happened? Did she seriously take the gun? And then I killed her and now it's gone forever? Well, ain't that just a bitch? I can't believe she took my goddamn rocket launcher to the grave with her. Well, seems like my arch nemesis has screwed me again. Now that is one hell of a vehicle. Ooh, shiny. So toasty. Holy shit, there she is. Stupid. Thought you could steal my shit. Just for that, you gotta be naked. Goddamn noob. Yeah. That's frickin' sweet. I wonder if I could blow up this ball.
See what else I can find in this place to add to my collection.
Are you down here? I mean, it's just a goddamn toy gun. You, white pants, get back here. Stop playing.